As long as there will be eyes to behold it, there is an open book in front of us. Nature. Blind minds can't embrace its various shapes and outlines as they don't know where to look. This ridge of bonds and connections fulfills the onlooker with its wonders. Someone endowed with a sublime soul could perceive and grasp the inner nature. The taste for points of view is given to very few. Nature is always revealed to those who can see it.